the camp counselors weren't watching them. In the following days, they started to die one by one. They were murdered by the boy's mother, Pamela Voorhees.